Bulls. I wanna see fucking. I wanna see good stuff. That's Ryan. Ryan Helgamo. Yeah. X. Play Wolfen in Smash 4. Bowser Jr. has an okay projectile. I would, like, neutral B is useless. Down smash up. This is, yeah. If you do it like that, I guess it works, but generally, if you get hit by a cannonball, it's not the worst thing in the world, but if you get hit by a cannonball, that's just like a bad feel. You don't feel good for the rest of the time. Yeah, he's already lapped him. He was waiting for the bomb to explode. Shut up, dude.
Hey, what do you think about this matchup?
I don't fucking care. I don't care. I don't care about Bowser Jr. Link. I don't think the matchup here matters at all, considering we just watched the two stock. I don't think the matchup matters at all. Not at this level.
You're playing DDD and getting like some wins. That's how you know it doesn't matter.
Because the number one player is a Little Mac. The number two is a DDD. Number three is a Samus.
It's a safe choice.
3, 2, 1, go! Straight for the fucking F smash. What a baller. Oh, it depends. Like, he can just kind of wait you out a little bit. I mean, if he has the percent lead, he can, but yeah. People tend to go for stuff too hard that they think might have a 1% chance of happening, and then it doesn't, and they look like. And if you kept going with that, you could have got a kill. What's up?
Alright, anyway, we got Salt Boy tied. Fighting Sunny right now. Jab. Trying to go for some up air combos. That seems like. Trying to get him back to the edge. Oh! Salt Boy getting the first stock. Alright, Sunny's coming back with some aerial offense. Trying to edge guard him, and Salt Boy loses a stock. Alright, Mega Troops are coming out, they're blowing up. Same Salt Boy combo. Up air. He is not looking good for Salt Boy right now, but he's got the first stock, he's still got a shot. Up B. Decides to go up boomerang. Oop, bomb. And neutral air. Bomb again, up B. Grab. That's trying to go for some combos there. Another grab by Salt Boy. Trying to go after that shield. Another grab by Salt Boy again.
That was a good grab.
Very good grab. 3 minutes on the clock still. Trying to lock him off the edge, Doug won't come back on the stage for some reason, don't know why. Up on the platform, trying to get a leverage game on him. Oh, last game. Oh. And Sonny wins 2-0 over Salt. Alright. Well.